majority of noise at this point.
Hopefully it slides out.
Yeah. I would think it would, but...
Now you don't know what they're going to do with it.
Now you bring that mini back over.
That was terrifying. How high does it go?
It's pretty high.
Holy crap.
I think it should fly down.
Yeah, it's halfway out.
That was terrifying.
Alright, we're gonna see what we got here. So, measurements at the crotch, across the cross section. About 64 inches. As far as length overall. Right about 7 foot to here. My buddy Andrew had to get a mini excavator to lift this thing onto his trailer. Now, my tractor wasn't doing it. We tried skid steers, that didn't do it. So ended up working with a tow strap and a mini excavator. Take a look at the base of it. The base here. Much more manageable, 33 inches. So in order to fit on the mill, we're gonna have to figure out that crotch section. Might have to lob off one of the sides there, just to get it to fit on the mill. All right, so we got all the firewood out of the way. Probably about 2-3 cords of firewood I split. So that's good. But we finally got to the saw logs. You can see back here. Here they are. Got 5 plus that real big one that I haven't moved yet. I got to find a way to move that. So we have 6 total logs. You can see from the video they're a little shorter than I'd like. They're about 4 foot, 4.5 foot most of them. I usually prefer 8, 8.5 foot. But just the way the tree grew, the different sections, the way they came off the tree, that's what we could get out of it. So yeah, they're sitting back here now. Cleared a new spot to fit some more wood I had planned even after this trip. So they're sitting here now. But yeah, future video, we'll go ahead and saw them up and see what we get. Pretty excited to see what they contain. So until next time, we'll see ya.